Muldra. Yeah. Steve Urkel is...
3J is trying to find this goddamn church, Mitchell said.
So you're looking for a church in Muldra?
It's in Muldra. I'm pretty sure I know where it's at, but apparently not.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Oh, it's Mitchell.
Fuck, come on. God. Fuck. What the fuck is going on? I can't move.
You lying.
Jesus Christ. Urkel almost died.
Yeah, see this shit? Oh, crap, I don't have a silencer on.
They're shocked.
Fuck, Steve Urkel almost fucking died. Now, as soon as he spawned in, I was pressing the wrong goddamn button.
I think I need to spawn out and get this audio thing fixed, and then I'll pop back in.
Okay. Yeah, just,
Me and Discord, I'll pop out of Zomboid here.
You can just hide yourself in a bathroom.
Now, 3G popped off without realizing he didn't have a silencer.
Who's 3G?
He's around now.
Who's 3J?
He's from the show. I believe he's adopted by the Winslows in season 8.
Oh, okay. What's up, 3J? Yeah, look at some of his weapons on the ground.
A bunch of shirtless black men.
Yeah.
Wait, I need to get all sexy up in here too.
Yeah, take that shirt off.
It's a desert eagle.
Oh, you found a deagle on the ground?
Yeah. Looks pretty good.
Oh, I didn't see this stuff over here. There's a ton of stuff just laying around over here.
Take that 44 caliber ammo.
Holy shit. Wow. I don't see any shotgun shells. Take that
44 caliber eagle. Heart. Three J now has 500 rounds of 44 Magnum on his person.
Good.
He's emptied out the entire canister.
It's a 40 Colt 45 over here, 45 APC. We probably should take this ammo if we can.
Yeah, probably be useful.
10 millimeter. I don't have a backpack, else I would.
You hear that? That's 3J racking his deagle.
I would. I would take if I had a backpack. I would start grabbing this shit. I'm going to be getting exhausted.
This way.
Let's head to Fort Jones real quick.
Okay.
Sure. I want to check. Maybe there's a backpack in there I can grab real quick. I'm going to dispatch these zombies.
Oh, nice lighter. You take care of the undead, I'm gonna have a smoke.
Yeah, that's fine.
For business.
Frying pan. Rolling pan. This place is pretty...
Oh, a rotten hot dog. Floor dog.
I think I got some.
It's a rotten corn dog as well.
Nail gun back here is a assault rifle.
Where's Bill Clinton when you need him? Yeah. I have a KAC R25 and just hanging out in the back room.
I'm just trying to climb up this motherfucker. Climb sheetrock. There we go. Okay.
That's right. Dixie Boys.
Damn, there's some bones right here that kills some. Kill a goddamn pig. All right. Well, that happens. Someone was hungry.
You just sweep the place.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's an extra special zone because you can't even enter these houses unless you're actually that character.
I see someone here. Shark's here. I see Shark. What up, Shark? Nice house. Oh yeah, you watched a video on the Van Buren boys. Oh yeah. Might have to head back up there.
Lay down the law.
Yep. We are too trusting. That's right, we are. They're an ancient gang.
Skinhead militia.
That's a nice little, base over here. Man, whose base is this? Is this the nation of Suede over here? Suede Nation?
Damn, we need to get a pen or a pencil. Got to deface these notebooks.
Ah, I see someone down here.
Perfect.
I'm Brushmata. Look at these people living the rich life in there. Bunch of one percenters.
Fucking us.
I took their sheet ribs down, those assholes.
Feel no misery for the 1%. No empathy.
Good job, Urkel.
Yeah, hey, let us in.
Maybe if we fire a warning shot?
No, not yet. I'm just asking for some cheese. And then this looks like a place that can grow some fucking cheese. You got any ground cheese you're growing? Ah, someone's coming out to negotiate. Oh, I hear is someone shooting? Who used the silencer?
PvP zone, so.
Hello, fair maiden. Oh, I want cheese. I think a donation of cheese would show a sign of trust. We'd be happy to trade for cheese. Happy to trade for cheese. I don't feel as though we're in a full one-on-one negotiation. We're talking to someone who does not speak English. They're speaking as some sort of devil language. I don't understand. Well, this appears to be a communication problem here. Stephen Urkel doesn't speak anything besides American.
Do you think they would communicate better with a horde of zombies?
Probably not. I don't think that would translate very well. Ah. Pardon us. Okay, let's go see. They can't communicate with us. They're speaking.
Stephen Urkel spoke the language of love.
He does, but it doesn't very translate very well. Me gusta queso.
Jeez.
I don't think they understand me.
Jeez.
Now, let's go walk around the perimeter of this thing, make sure it's all secure. It's quite an impressive base, no doubt about that.
Yeah, there's more people inside there.
Wow, this thing is huge.
Oh, hey, they left their sheet ropes.
Sheet ropes over here.
You gotta see the south or north?
The west.
Yeah, we went north and then west.
North and west, yeah. I guess I can start shouting.
Yeah, it couldn't hurt. This door's open right here. Hop in this trailer. Let's party. Let's have a toilet party. Actually, I'm hungry. I'm going to drink out of the toilet.
Guess we all got the same memo to wear the same boxers.
Yeah. We should dismantle our toilet.
Can you?
If you get the right equipment, I guess. I have the option.
I have a screwdriver.
You have a screwdriver? Toilet. Let's try to dismantle this toilet real quick.
Actually, there I have two.
All right.
Grab one of those.
Start dismantling this toilet. We need to take this back.
Repo.
And they don't even know we're in here yet.
Yeah, let me dismantle the toilet. Let me try to dismantle this TV.
Yeah, please. There's a zombie on the ground here. I wonder if I can skin this thing. I don't have a knife. Maybe there's a knife in here. Yeah, to the south, I see it. You smashed all the windows in this one?
Check and see if there are any.
I wonder if we can dismantle this toilet. What do you need to dismantle toilets?
I don't know.
Screwdriver?
It's a blowtorch. I've not looked at it.
Okay, blowtorch. All right, see if we can find a blowtorch. We got to take these toilets.
We start repossessing toilets. Yeah.
Propane torch and welding mask. I don't know why we need to be careful with the mask.
Yeah. Well, be on the lookout for a blowtorch. Hey, that guy up there in that stairs, the guy who had the stairs, he might have a blowtorch. We'll just borrow it for a little bit.
We brought you a tool.
Let's take a look around here. He might have a blowtorch. God knows what he's doing with it. This guy's got shotgun shells, six shotguns. Dude, this guy's up to no good. This guy has far too many weapons. He's probably a threat to society. A monkey wrench. Can we use that? I better grab it just in case.
Guess what I found? Unbroken window.
So we're just vandals.
Pretty much.
What does he have in this courtyard area? Not much. Corner of this. Oh, we found an open house.
All right.
Lots of books. Tons of books over here. Oh, and a fresh window.
Not for long.
Now,
make sure you remove that broken glass. We don't want anybody to get cut. We're doing our daily glass inspection.
Glass inspection.
Oh shit, watch out. There's some zombies up here, guys. Let's go back to the UN Center. Regroup at the UN Food Relief. I said we team up with Suede. This guy's got the right idea.
I can't eat bird food.
Yeah, I think it's going to be the only way we can get our blowtorch is steal it.
Yeah, we need Suede to get us a blowtorch. We need to get all their toilets. We only could do that with a blowtorch and a mask, and a welding mask. It's very critical that we find that. We might have to go down to Muldra to the warehouse and get what we need.
As long as we do it shirtless and pantless.
That's a given. 3J, you down?
Yeah.
I was hoping Suede would join the chat and negotiate some kind of non-binding truce.
A treaty we can terminate at any time for no reason.
Yes. All right, 3G, can you lead us to the tracks and get us to Muldra? We got to get to the warehouse. We got to get a blowtorch. We have dreams of a porcelain heist. Wait, can you stick? Where are you going?
Sorry, I've fallen someone into the woods. Watch out. They might be trying to come back after us.
Okay. You see who's popping in here.
Rhonda's in chat now.
Oh, hey, Rhonda.
You guys have a blood torch and a welding mask? We're trying
to... Yeah, we're looking for... blowtorch and a welding mask for scientific purposes.
I give you one, but you want to team up with Suede, and I just can't do that.
Well, the only reason we want to team up with Suede is so I can get a blowtorch and a welding mask. And he seems like he's a guy who can get things done.
I'm sure we have one around.
Well,
I can't give one to Manny.
Well, we're headed back to Muldra to find one. I mean, I don't really know you, Shark. I don't consider you an enemy, but I understand us not seeing eye to eye in Suede. He hasn't killed me yet, but I'm sure he will in the future.
Oh, yeah.
You're in the... Shark was in the West Dixie Resort, I believe.
Yeah, Shark's over in West.
Okay. Hey, we need a 3J. We need to get some ponchos ASAP.
I don't think we have any.
Okay. Well, we're running around in our underwear. How bad can it be?
I eat this ginseng. Let me take a look at this. Yeah. Just eating stuff on the side of the railroad tracks.
We hitting the highway?
Yeah, we gotta go north here and then actually take a right.
Take a right, okay.
It's going toward the actually this should be the garage area.
Oh, you're going to the northern warehouse. I see. Okay.
Might actually be able to find a torch in that garage.
Okay. I'll tell you what, I'll keep these assholes busy. And try to lead them. Originally try to lead these guys north a little bit up here.
Like hammers, screwdrivers. I've seen blowtorches before in the game.
Oh, yeah. I see them all the time, actually, when I'm looking for them. Oh, watch out. Watch out, Richie.
Good. I'm good.
Our own little arena going on right here.
The Thunderdome?
A little bit. Not really a Thunderdome, more of like a rain dome, but.
Rain dome. Sound very fun.
Any luck down there, C3J?
Not much.
All right, well,
I should say zero luck because I haven't found a blowtorch yet.
How you doing, Richie?
Doing good. Just keep him distracted.
Yeah. A little bit of a Zomboid roundup.
God damn it. You can try to check out the warehouse.
Watch out, there's a little bit of lag going on. Oh! Getting a little crazy.
Probably have better luck here.
Yeah, we got more coming in.
It's all right. We might have to escape. Whoa!
We gotta escape past back here if we need it. Okay. Well, never mind. You're crawling in. We're surrounded.
Hydrogen tank? That might be useful.
Words out.
A million fucking chainsawing torches.
I'm switching over, dude. I'm going live with a shotgun.
Things can only get better from here.
I got bit?
Oh, no. No, Urkel, no.
I gotta retreat.
I'm out.
I'm scratched. I gotta rip up my underwear.
Not a fucking Bunsen burner.
Oh, my God. Come on.
Come on.
I need time to repair myself. I hit the highway. And I'm sick.
Oh no. It's over, Urkel.
I need 1 minute to bandage myself. Fuck. I gotta find this time.
I'm on the highway. There's nothing in that warehouse.
Okay. Stevens, okay. We're just south of where we were. We were! It's happening. Behind you guys. Oh!
Oh, shit.
Cough. Let's go to the warehouse down south.
Okay.
Fuck, I gotta eat something real quick. You got any cheese? All right. Jesus Christ. Where am I scratched? I'm scratched on my foot. Where'd you guys go? Right there. Okay.
This way.
Follow 3J. He knows what he's doing. I think. Oh my God. I have a nasty cold.
Urkel's sick, demanding cheese.
We gotta get that blowtorch.
Anything good?
I don't know. No, not in that box, but I think I saw, I think I remember seeing a chainsaw in here. Oh shit, there's
one though, ain't it?
Can you get that guy? Don't shoot it, but
yeah, right. Well, got some friends, got a second friend.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get my I think I saw some chainsaws. I'm coming. Behind you. And road flare. Chainsaw. Grab. Got it.
Oh, shit. Chainsaws?
I got one.
Grab that chain. I'm grabbing one, too.
Grab it. I'm equipping it right now. Up at the warehouse. Here we go. I'm dancing. I'm dancing.
You really pulled a lot of zombies with this gunshot.
Yeah.
Do it.
All right.
Nice.
All right. All right, save him. I'm at 94% gas. Let's save him for a little later. Hey, you.
Grab me some sheets, bandage up.
See if there's anything in here we can use.
Yeah, there's actually medical supplies here for once.
Good. Is there anything for fucking colds? Is there just bandages? Take one of those. Bottle of iodine.
Oh, nascent iodine.
Yeah, drink that shit. Vitamins, that could help, right?
No clue.
Iodine.
I have herbs for a cold if you want it.
Well, we're at Cortman's. We were just kind of hoping there would be something here that we could use.
It's a tongue depressor.
Yeah, use that. I can use it on my shoes. Antidepressants, definitely take one of those.
Box with medical skeleton, nice.
Something's going on.
Oh, shit.
We got a crawler inside.
I found a chainsaw in here.
It's a hell of a doctor's office.
Yeah. I gotta get that tongue depressor.
Richie Crawford's going crazy. Richie, look behind us. Oh. LZ's hot. We gotta go.
Ryan, oh my God. Right, I got one of them.
Someone got bit. Oh my God. You got your chainsaws out? Let's do it. Let's fight.
Gotta leave.
Do it.
Let's fight with the chainsaws. Perfect opportunity. I'm taking mine out.
Screw it.
Here we go.
I'm not going down without a fight.
Ah!
I got mine out.
Here we go.
Oh no. No, Richie, no.
Oh, get off me.
Richie!
Oh, helicoptering.
No, not like this.
Oh no. Oh no, I think I got
you gotta leave, Urkel. Too loud. I can't hear anything.
Bit. I got bit. Oh no!
Ah! Avenge me.
No! I get bit.
No, Urkel, what are you doing?
I got bit. I gotta retreat and find out if I'm okay. I'm bitten.
It's kind of hard to hear you over that damn chainsaw.
I know, it's tough. Here we go. Oh no! Oh! I'm hurt!
Oh,
back
shit.
Off!
Mind you, Urkel, no! Trying to reload.
No! Run!
Oh shit!
I'll save you!
Oh no!
I'll save you!
Oh no, it's over.
I'm saving you! Go.
No. Urkel died in the chainsaw swarm.
Jesus. He went down fighting. He went down fighting. God bless Stephen Urkel.
Died like he lived.
Is 3G okay?
3G is still alive. He ran away like a coward.
Oh, good. Well, at least someone survived.